years and years, our capacity for reason has remained unchanged. nature of consciousness. I call it transcendence.